Hello everyone, my name is Victor, and today I will tell you a story. I think it's not a funny story, but I can have you laugh. One day I come to a bus, and in that bus we I see that in that bus we only have available seats. When the bus stop at the station, there are two couple. It look like a perfect couple, but in the bus only one available seat. How do you feel when you see a couple go together? Does the man let the girl sit at at that seat? A surprise happened. The man sit that seat, but the girl is hang out. I think that maybe he is not a gentleman, right? It's so terrible. There is some surprise happened. That's the man was get the blood from the girl. I don't understand what happened. And after a few minutes, another blood he get again. That means he had two blood on her cheek. It looked red. And after that, the bus stop at the station. The girl is free, and the man is still in that seat. I am so curious. I come there to ask him what happened. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with your couple? That's what happened to you and her, your girlfriend. No. And he said that no. I and her is not a girl, not a couple. That is the first time we have met each other. But what happened with you and her? He said that I find out that she didn't pull the zipper up, and I have her. So I have her to pull the zipper up, and she gave me a splat. How about the other spread? I found out that no problem. I let it come back to the bus. As I mean, I pull the zipper down again. And now you understand? he a hero. After this situation, I found out that the enthusiastic action don't follow the plan in the right way. I think that this is destruction. Thanks for listening.